Dear students, ammonia reacts with copper oxide to form copper, nitrogen and water. We have copper oxide 11.4 moles.